body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
My favorite merc. Welcome to Dogtown. There's a job. Coordinates provided. You know what to do.
Get your ammo, assault rifles, tactical gear.
And thinking of buying some iron.
The logical choice.
Damn. Green view. Home stretch. Getting a ripper to overclock your chrome before the fight? Not a bad idea. Okay, I'm ready. Get this show on the road. Done.
Premium work, V. I'm closing the gig and sending you a little bonus. Something that will spirit you home safely. Someone dispatched a hunter. Good luck.
Fuck, incoming! Fire till she drops!
Got a Netrunner cinch here! Need backup right now!
Units, we got a situation in Watson.
Roger, dispatch. We're on our way.
NC police? Fuck's sake.
Your actions are illegal.
Let me put it this way. No gun, no fun. Max tech? Time to tilt out.
Bravo, V. I only hope this won't mark the end of our collaboration. You will hear from me soon. This, I guarantee you.
Hello, everyone. Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty.
Unachievable, but I can work something out. I'll need a favor in return, though.
understand. I see where you're driving at. Want me to help you earn a little rep?
Precisely. Complete a few gigs for me, get my reputation in Dogtown a shot in the butt cheek. The Black Sapphire plans will be yours.
Think you can make this a quickie? Tight window I'm working with.
If you want a smooth deal, the cogs must be greased. Bring me grease, V.
Can't just bribe someone?
Money. So pedestrian when you think about it. Reputation, information, favors. These are worth their weight in gold. Heavier even than their owner's hearts. Alas, none remain for purchase at the Black Sapphire. Hansen had all the weak part purged using a lighter element. Lead.
All right, Hans. Got yourself a deal.
I'm oh so glad. I'll be your saint.
Okay. Not doing that shit. Yep, I hear. I'm trying to find a way inside. Let me know if you come up with anything. I'll keep trying with hands. Keep me posted. Go to the location of the room. This is from Mr. Hands, okay? I thought it's gonna be that close to me. I wouldn't have done that. So the booty boys are all boy. Well, let me say, just in case I fuck it up. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Tech. Lucky Java. Better use of health.
Shoot! I'll just hear
up Biz! Well, Biz, likewise, now leave.
You have Biz with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah. Well, used to. After what you just did, thinking they'll want a new supplier.
Voodoos can't just go to a Ripper for their clone?
This sideware isn't for installing, it's for tinkering. It's some kind of experiment.
Research on implants? What was that all about?
Don't know, don't care. I got enough problems.
Milko Alexis, a Voodoo Boy. Know the name?
Yeah. About all I know, though. The guy practically lives in the net. Seems like he's got everyone walking on eggshells. Big deal, I guess.
Where can I find him?
Don't ask me. Got enough problems as it is.
Talk!
or your skull really will be in pieces.
Don't scare me. Ah, fucking psycho! Fuck, the nose! Oh, it hurts like a motherfucker!
Ready to talk.
Fine, whatever, just stop! Right, so these implants. The voodoos break most of them down. Looking for code exploits, new hacks, and so on. Whatever they don't use, they install in old ones. Piles of scrap, most of them. But one came together real nice.
Robots? What for?
What for? Think for a sec. If this Milko guy's so important, he probably needs round-the-clock protection.
Help the Voodoo Boys build a small army. Surely you know how to beat
them. How's your aim?
I manage.
The Voodoos, they keep their bots in some kind of server room. I can overload the disk arrays, and you fuck up the servers till they go boom. Should result in a pulse big enough to melt the Cirques at the rank and file.
Okay, feel free to Delta. I got work to do.
Must be nice.
Thank you.
Whew.
I'm linked to the run. See? Don't want him to catch a ricochet, huh?
Milko's a corpse already. But you've still got a choice. Whoever, I advise you step back.
You'd only waste your bullets on Dress. I'm Agent Eleanor. Netwatch. Organized crime specialist. I'm sure we can work something out. It's your decision.
A real pleasure, Alan. My chums call me Lizzie Wizzy.
I know who you are. Everyone at the Igloo has been talking about what you did in Pacifica. You came to an understanding with our man back then.
Yeah, I thought so too. Till I learned your buddy secretly injected a tracking program in me. Class act. That's why I'm not gonna waste my breath on the corporal this time around.
At least let me unplug.
So much as a twitch, and you're a flatline.
That's better. Now, listen to me. You can't kill me, Cole.
Want to stop me? Try.
Months I've suffered this place. Holed up with these scabs on society. I aim to expose their web of blackmail and murders. Like Milko. But to do that, I have to find out who's pulling the strings first.
Does Milko guy work for you? Your source?
I piggyback whenever he jacks into the net. Try to pin down who's feeding him orders. Give me a chance. Do you realize how many more people you can save this way? I have reports of victims all along the coast. Milko is only one of the runners working for the Voodoo Boys. As soon as I find the head behind the operation, I can chop it off and end this for good. I need Milko. His death alone won't change anything. Understand?
To you, these victims are numbers in a file. No names, no faces. Well, my client does have a name. Indira Baratza. And she'll die if I don't do my job.
You think I don't know that? Pulling Milko's plug will not save Indira's life. He'll just be replaced.
Think he cares about those poor saps the Voodoo Boys are hacking? Last thing on his mind. Coming in like him,
right?
All the same. Just out to be the next fake smiling employee of the month.
Guess you'll have to manage without me.
Do not do this.
Oh.
Fuck you and fuck your mother, bitch. Easy peasy. Read someone's message. Sure. Then gave it my best, but it still wasn't enough. Sure, be there. Okay. All right.
Supposed to meet somebody. Big as a Calcod's truck, goes by Aaron. Seen him around by any chance?
Wayne's, the boxer. Sure, he was here.
Said he'd meet me here.
Men's popular today. These two guys, furs, now you do.
Two guys?
Tombs, clearly. Same vibe, just bigger than that.
Animals.
seemed to be going for a smoke in the alley.
Alright, well, let's go get him. Can't help regretting it in the same.
You don't feel a thing.
Heard this song before. Know the lyrics by heart.
Damn, they killed him. That H went off and they killed him. Okay. Go to the location of the, okay. Guess we gotta go ahead and do these. No easy way out. I agree. That's why it's called No Easy Way Out for, because they killed him. Oh yeah. Shame what happened to some, but the boy knew was a risk. He wasn't handling it all too well. So his story probably would have ended like that. Either way, thank you for trying me. take part of a part in a bullshit.
Days ago, scavengers hit a transport. The tech vanished, as did the guards. The latter will presume for good. Now, that would just be another day in Dogtown, until I receive word from Zeta Tech's CEO. The transport, though unmarked, happened to be theirs. Among the plethora of tech stolen, there was one precious eye implant and its schematics. the poor scav seem unaware of its built-in GPS tracker. You'll follow their sig. Go to the scav's nest in the scraper in the Longshore stacks. I've sent you more details in writing.
I'll fucking kill each and every one of you motherfuckers. I'm telling you, these soda cans, they actually filled them too much. I think they kind of overdid it with filling them up.
Yeah.
Blew his arm off. There it is. Let's see how many I got here. Okay, on that. Okay.
time. Got scabs on my
ass. Sure. Do your thing. Just come back. I can help you.
How am I supposed to see him and talk to him or?
We can't waste time.
Well, it's not gonna let me talk to you, asshole. How do I open the damn door? It's not gonna let me. I'll wait until I get rid of these assholes first and then we'll talk. Hey, got him. Blew his brains out.
Survivor of the scout ambush.
How'd you get caught with your pants down? Zeta Tech didn't map the route?
It was an undercover operation. Minimum security, maximum secrecy.
Only language scabs speak is brute force. Think you forgot Dogtown 8 Night City?
Not it. Now, I have a proposition. Get me out, and I help you find the tech. Yes? We can't waste time.
Fixer didn't mention a rescue. We need a prototype. You got it?
Oh, I have it.
Wait. Telling me you planted that tech in your own damn skull?
Well, I figured it was the safest way. The border control scans don't recognize unreleased tech. In retrospect, it does seem rather foolish. Then again, it took a few hours of life. We're a package deal, the prototype and I. You won't get it while I'm here, withering away.
More luck than sense, this one. How gawk you gotta be to chip yourself with prototype tech. No offense, V. Of course, unless Zeta Tech fucked me, made a guinea pig out of it.
Prototech's capricious, erratic. for a Zeta Tech engineer. Sure took a big gamble planting that thing.
Indeed, a gamble. Yet the alternative was far more dangerous.
Right. And Big Daddy Zeta Tech, all cool with letting some Dogtown Ripper fuck around with Papa's priceless prototype?
Papa was not informed of the decision. Now, can we please take this conversation outside?
Why all the drama over some measly implant?
Some implant? Measly? Please, this design is a potential Kiroshi buster. We at the firm learned some Santo Domingo riffraff stuff for Osaka Industrial Park. Naturally, we investigated. I was to conclude the sale at the stadium. Hush hush, not so much as a peep on Arasaka's radar. And well, here I am.
Here's an idea.
I'll tell you what I told those savages. There is no way to extract it short of a ripple block. You yank, it's ruined.
Prototype's all I need. It's condemned. No other gig.
That still leaves the schematics. Listen, I can show you where they're holding them.
So that's your scheme, huh? Fine. Try anything funny, though.
There is a time and a place to be funny. This isn't it.
Yeah. Not a crack open this door.
Bypass the security. If you come, the guard room is nearby. Maybe they have a passcode.
Great. Back in a nanosecond.
Okay.
Zeta Tech spared no expense in hiring a real professional.
Now your time to shine. How do you know where
the scouts took me there, forced me to remove the security protocols in the tech base fight.
Uh-huh. Lead the way then. And no gonk moves.
Jesus. The man was a real prick, but this... it's... barbaric. I suppose this would have been my fiery grave if you hadn't shown up. Burned at Zeta Tech. Nearly burned here. Right. This is it. It's completely here. Somewhere.
Cream. Got it. Stick with it. We'll get you out of here.
Wait. Trotter in there. Which means so did half of Unshu. This place is about to be swarming with calves.
You got an idea? Let's hear it.
The drawbridge. I've seen the scouts use it. I suppose the emergency exit from the will vanish before they realize. Little to no risk. See? Not as burdensome as you thought I was. It's time we were on our... Couple more steps. Keeping it quiet. Out of sight, out of harm. Those spotters will be just fine. Come on, Hassan. Keep it together. Now to disable the bridge. Better not have scat.
Wow. You might end up being an engineer, huh?
Hey, as long as it stops working. Should be safe here. I owe you one. Truly. But I'll be back there.
It's your thing. Not like I'm leaving empty-handed, right?
Well, I suppose I can take it from here. I'll tell my superiors you did one hell of a job.
No. You'll sit tight while I call my fixer, grab some transport. Sure he'll want to handle the prototype. Personally.
No, wait. I can't go.
You know what? Getting on my nerves, June. You get one answer. What the fuck's your deal?
And my deal, I don't intend to return to Zeta Tech. I plan to grab the prototype and vanish into Doctor. I had a buyer. I was waiting on the signal to run. And the scouts attacked and everything went to shit. Going back, it would be a death sentence.
Why are you so hell-bent on clapping this tech?
Do you even have the faintest idea how much it's worth?
Your new life, right?
Yeah. I have no family, no friends. I gave my life to the corporation. The sacrifices I made. And for what? What life? The bastard stole it. The money from the prototype would have afforded me a fresh start.
How'd you imagine playing in Megacorp? Must have had some kind of plan?
I did, though I couldn't do it all on my own. I arranged a buyer at Dogtown's stadium. We would have met, were it not for these savages.
Buyer could have hazed you.
True. So I had the prototype implanted. It became my bargaining chip. He knew he couldn't harm me without jeopardizing the tech. I was to vanish during the convoy's inspection at the border. I arranged an unmarked car, bribed the guards, then the ambush. Well.
Fucking hazed me, Hassan. Put my shit on the line for you, and you want to leave me out to dry?
I was in a goddamn scav cage. You would have left if I told you the truth.
Maybe, maybe not. You definitely made a big mistake trying to con me.
I fucked up, okay? If I'd known. Please, if you send me back, I'm dead.
Newsflash, Chum. Dead already. They'll find you and snuff you for you walk with that tech.
Then, I give up. Kill me. I'm not being dramatic. I'd rather die by your hand than their tortures.
Call him the fixer, no fast moves.
Doing it my way, calling my fixer. You, sit tight and shut up.
Right. Okay. I beg you, please don't send me back to the corp.
Hands, Sitch got tangled. Rescue the Zeta Tech hostage. Sole survivor of the scavenge.
I see. This impedes your assignment. How exactly?
Well, my chum here planted the prototype in his eye socket. Gonna need a ride.
Inconvenient, but not disastrous. Coordinates, please. His escort back to Zeta Tech will arrive shortly.
Okay, send in the coordinates. Grab. But.
Preen, I'll take it from you.
Expect your compensation shortly.
Hey, hold on a sec, Hans. Remember our deal?
Yes, the Black Sapphire. I have an entry strategy for you. Full proof. Beat me at the Heavy Hearts.
Okay, be there soon.
Okay.
This is a nice place, so play nice, hear me? Got our eyes everywhere.
Splendid. What you completed for me significantly shifted the playing field vis-a-vis him. Excellent work, precisely as requested.
Come on, Hans. Flattery? Really? Seems low beneath you.
An overused tactic. Agreed. Unnecessary. No, V, this is strictly business. For those who do their work well, praise is a mere restatement of facts.
Maybe the one thing I didn't expect, to see the man behind the hollow curtain. The elusive Mr. Hans in the flesh.
You retrieved the Zeta Tech blueprints and the coveted prototype. Not all people will be able to follow through no matter the cost. I respect that.
decision to drop the veil and meet in person. A rare occurrence, I assure you. Were I to have more virtuosos like you, I wager I'd have more than Dogtown in my grasp. Dogtown, Pacifica. Now line up the rest, snort. Working with bona fide professionals, possibly a tree.
Gigs, you and me do. How they solve your hands and such?
Take a boxer. He can't knock out his opponent. What then? He goes to work on the body. Once his adversary stamina wanes, he looks for his opening, connects fist with jaw. I know it may not seem all that clear from where you stand, but the gigs you have completed will allow me to audaciously shift some of the pawns and figures on the chessboard that is Dogtown. Checkmate is but a few moves away.
Take it you prefer Dogtown with no Hansen at the helm?
Hansen wields much power, greedily so. He's also clever. These traits I tolerate, even value, when occurring in isolation. But all at once? No. Especially not in one that grips an entire district in the palm of his hand. It makes business trial. And the rest of you didn't see too. It's my own blend.
Sure, why not?
So, how did this combat zone become Dogtown? Do you know?
I heard this man. Something to do with the war?
2069. Colonel Hansen led an operation called Midnight Swarm. The objective? Zone and establish an NUSA staging ground in Night City. Soon after, the sides agreed to a ceasefire. Hansen's force was left to fend for itself. At first, the public and everyone feigned ignorance, pretending Hansen and company were never here. But our good colonel decided to put down roots. He declared this combat zone an NUSA territory. In our terms, he carved out an enclave himself and went from soldier to arms dealer overnight. Marooned he was. 2 weeks for a bullet to reach his brain, everyone thought. But his brain remained intact, and he became a force to be reckoned with. A man whose existence is a threat to many is a dangerous man indeed.
So well and good chit-chatting, but what about our deal? Did my part, then you did yours.
The Black Sapphire. Hansen stronghold, guarded by elite soldiers. Military quarters are situated on lower levels, while top floors are a decadent haven for the ultra-rich. The building's blueprint was not easily procured, I should say. Hansen guards his hotel secrets as if they were an embarrassing rectal itch. But, given a will, ways are usually found. You help a client of mine, they reciprocate, and I gain latitude. Quid pro quo in full effect. The building plans are yours. I'll even throw in vulnerabilities to watch for, a token of my appreciation. And, though this goes without saying, the data, its source, are completely secure. No one knows you have it. Data leaks, or lack of it,
are the difference between myself and, say, the late Mr. Deshawn. The Shard. Black sapphire and phone blueprints. All nooks and crannies. I trust it's all you need to waltz in and perform your planned pirouettes. Yet a word of caution. Even fully prepared, you'll be marching into a pit full of vipers. Watch your step.
Thanks, Buzz Chalios.
Thanks, Vince.
I only hope this won't mark the end of our collaboration. Truth be told, a few new assignments seem imminent.
Only guess. New local political gaming?
Activity is abundant in Dogtown, and behind closed doors, plots and schemes. Should change ever occur, as it inevitably must, someone really ought to pave the way for a smooth transition.
Nice meeting you. Finally pinning your face on the name.
Few have done so and lived to tell the tale. At V, whatever happens at the Black Sapphire, make sure you come back alive. You're going where local and international politics mix. Strong currents, both.
Make sure to plant my feet firmly. Later, Hans. Got the data shard from Hans. A golden ticket into the Black Sapphire.
Perfect. Send you. No worries. This connection is secure.
Catch. It's on its way.
And reception coming. I'll pass it on to Alex. As soon as you're ready, join us at the mod. I'm not there when you arrive.
Okay. Okay, let me save here. And that's definitely going to be it for the last stream for today, everyone. Thank you all so very much for watching live on stream or on demand. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. 800 subscribers.
Can't risk it, V. Remember our first combo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
I'll fucking kill you!
No blaze of glory for me.
You may now subscribe.